using a weapon. This is wonderful. Moves like that damage more than just the body. He knows what he's doing in there.
Damn it, I should have escaped.
They look fucking gnarly.
Finn Balor understood what he was unleashing when he called out the demon.
So the black one is Finn, and then
the black one's name was the black one's name is Finn. Like I thought it was named Poe.
The hits from the monster would devastate any mortal unlucky enough to be stuck in the ring with him. The demon seems to be able to take those strikes well enough.
There's actually a pretty funny show as you go on there. What's the name of it called?
Did you hear that? Is that the crack of his spirit?
Is this comedy show look like a black female lead actress? Not the name of it, but it is.
I think I remember.
Because we put the name of it on your account.
The monster seems unstoppable. Those hits from the demon would have toppled any other man.
But it's pretty good though. I can't remember the name of it.
I finally beat him.
Do not let the difference in the size of their physical bodies fool you, friends. The material world means less than the one beyond, where their spirits are locked in desperate combo. There, the disparity is reversed. I felt that in my own soul. Look at these two. Each blow reverberating across space and time, sending ripples throughout the multiverse.
Me and my finisher back. When I hit the... So I'm guessing that mushroom stomp is the one off the top rope.
It might be, yeah. Might be his finisher.
How much of Finn Balor is left in the demon? Who do you think is in control in that ring right now? Throughout this world and the next. Wonderful.
There we go.
How devastating. I hear the spirits cry out in pain from that move. He lands it. Finn crushes his opponent with both feet. How devastating.
Guessing that's not it.
Interesting.
Okay, I don't care about this.
The Swamp Father.
Oh. That's...
that's funny. Zoot hit.
And his opponent weighing in at 285 pounds, the Swamp Father, Bray Wyatt.
Your budget.
This is the last one in the ladder, so.
Nice.
And it is a Extreme Rules. So that means chair time. And I missed that. Oh, there's a glitch. There, yep, they didn't fix this glitch.
Did you just fucking fart through?
What the hell's happening?
That's funny.
Look up.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm restarting because, like.
That's funny.
Chocolate rain.
They said they fixed that, but as we can see, they didn't.
No, they sure didn't.
Woman who made the frequency thingy on Godzilla is a bag that wanted her to get eaten at some point.
God damn it.
Oh, the mom?
She needed to learn her lesson, yeah.
Yeah,
what'd
that's
she say?
She's trying to play this game. She got kicked out. Just do a quick map game. That one out to this lock for some reason. Game makes no sense to me.
Godzilla!
Oh my god, dude.
What?
Ow. He's probably gonna win this. Because it's not letting me reverse when I'm pressing to triangle to reverse.
Have belief.
Like a soccer ball in the ice. I'd just be like, let me out.
Ah, damn it, I should have. Ah, so close. Not good. It's close because, like,
I'll just put Top Gun on Amazon Video in 4K.
Feel the need.
He's gonna move when I try this, I guarantee it. Hey. Now to see how the story ends.
The new day.
Can you hear him or no?
If I turn up my volume, I can. I lied. I can't hear him.
I figured they added cut out, you know.
What? As if
this would ever happen to us on Warzone.
Okay then. But this is the roster.
For friends who just have to get it.
I'll start at A.
You and me.
Some of these people I don't know, so.
While they have Bo Dallas under still.
Eddie. There's a lot of these people, I have no idea who the hell they are. John Cena looks weird.
Yeah, they got his hair. That's why he looks so weird. He need to have a can with his old mask.
Right.
Myself doing
Who the fuck?
The fuck is that?
I don't know, but I'm about to play a match with him.
It's a cruiserweight.
Bye, Evan.
Bye. Hey.
All right, let's go see what this thing is. I'm gonna be my creative character. God damn it. Hey, I must have.
We're ready to go, folks. And he has such a deep sense of satisfaction in what he's been able to achieve here in the WWE. And when you see that type of pride on display, it really makes it a whole heck of a lot easier to root for.
What the hell am I fighting?
Big ass chocolate stick.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Here we go. This is going to be big, one way or the other. Oh, elbow drop! Oh, it's a piercing elbow. Uh-oh! Dark matter! He's getting a little battered now. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. From the top! Elbow drop, big time! He has become relentless at this point. Just a steady dose of punishment on display. Buster. Lightning fast reflexes. Look at that. He's going for it all the way from the top rope. It's so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page. Landing on top of the skull. We're on
get up, bitch.
The end. I don't even think he knows where he is. Ooh, what impact. Keep your eyes on this one. Incoming. Body on body. Wow.
All right, time to do the RKO.
Oh, he's in trouble here. That just happened? One of the best to ever do that. Look at this.
Jesus. Wow. What's it going to take?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Elusive movement there. Oh, look at that scoop slam. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. That's an effective way to display offense from the apron. Man. He's got him down. This is it.
Alrighty, 1 second.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Breaking a sweat, this one is over. Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply
another really
amazing.
Good movie that's on HBO. If you haven't seen it, is The Nice Guys.
All righty.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Any kind of match you want to see?
Whatever you want to do.
Man match.
Huh?
Iron Man match.
Really? We'll do that in a little bit.
They probably don't have 3 stages of match on there, do they?
Huh?
They probably don't have the 3 stages of hell on there, do they?
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunate.
Who should I fight? I'm fighting John Cena because I don't like John Cena.
Mm. 27 minutes.
we got the big screens out in the arena so that the WWE Universe can see this brawl for themselves.
Oh, listen, the last thing these two are thinking about is an audience. If hate is too strong of a word, then these two dislike each other extremely intensely, in case you couldn't tell.
Somebody's got to do something before somebody gets seriously injured back there.
Saxon, you're a sissy.
Just a debilitating neckbreaker. Straight punch. Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Come get me. That they ran.
In that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
Wonder what this box does. I can't pick it up, sadly.
Again, hey, it seems to be working for him. And look at the quickness by Cena.
Oh, it's Cena turning the tables.
John Cena's won it all. What can an opponent do to counter the experience of Big Match John?
A legendary career like this can create a dangerous level of overconfidence in the moment. Cena may not think his opponent's a credible threat, and they can leverage that.
So for the superstar that has done it all and seen it all, you're going to have to show him something new.
Jeez, there's no way he's getting up for that.
That was easy.
Have you done much of story mode yet?
Because you have to create both a woman and a male wrestler, and I haven't thought of what to name a woman wrestler yet. I have no idea. I don't remember what arena I picked, damn it. My entrance is like weird. It's Edge's entrance, but...
Nice.
The following contest is... What the? I don't think we're going to wait for the match to start. The ambush fails. Yeah, good thing, too.
Kurt Angle always ambushes.
Over the years, we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches.
forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd.
There is nothing back here.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
I noticed that too, Corey. I think our announce table must have some sort of magnet on it. It always seems to attract...
God damn it, he reversed it.
Whoa, angle dodged that one.
He still got it.
Time to flip it. Bull switch.
As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe. Even more difficult to contain.
Ow.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Back now inside the ring.
Yeah, bring that ladder in here.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Saw what he had in mind there.
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole. Straight punch.
Well scouted reversal there.
German. This match grinded him down a little. He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
How do I set up the fucking ladder?
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Oh boy, this is going to be interesting.
We've got a problem here, guys.
Whoa!
Missed dropkick finds its mark. With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Kurt Angle exploiting the opening.
Sorry, I keep on pausing, sorry.
Oh, you're good.
Big back body drop! To the outside he goes.
God damn you, Kurt.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
See if it lets me do it again.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Scoop slam.
It's gonna be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question's gonna be, who will capitalize?
God damn you, Kurt. You want none of that table, do you?
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Pump handle locked in.
What are we gonna see out of here? Breaker, wow.
He's looking a little weary now. It's extreme.
God damn it, I did not mean to do that. The last time I played this, it let me set the table on fire.
Nice.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
A high risk maneuver in the works. Oh, look out. What a splash. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
This is what he feeds off of.
Big time.
goodness.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. And guys, we're seeing Angle in a tough situation.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Angle's what an RKO!
Out of nowhere!
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here. Great reflexes. Wasn't expecting that. And down with the suplex.
Double axe handle.
Waist slip.
Yeah, raw power there.
Time to hit him with the 5-star and call it a night. Oh, wow.
Angle shows the heart of an Olympic champion with that kick out. And he's heading back in. Ooh, twist to the arm. A cutter. The ladder is up. Heads up the ladder.
Ow.
He's taken some good hits.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
German suplex.
Kurt, I said the ladder stays up, you motherfucker.
The ladder goes.
No.
He's in control. Huge over belly to belly.
Oh my God, Kurt, leave my ladder alone.
To get that ladder up. He got out of the way. He's and again, yet another counter. Suplex. Here we go. Look out.
What a splash.
What a battle.
Oh,
Cliff. Yeah, raw power there. Whoa, angle dodge that.
Angle slam.
Exclamation point on this one. Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight. And we continue.
Let me get up here. What is Kurt doing? What weapon you getting now, bitch? Oh, you're getting a table, eh?
Now back to the ring. In his torso now. He's been going for his core all night, it seems. How you use a table to your advantage. There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole. Oh, what a beating! And those tables are solid wood. He's lining him up. Chances just went from bad to worse.
That doesn't look good.
Here we go. What a frog splash. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. Nothing is going to stop him now. This one's over. Had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
So yeah, it's not bad, you know, like
yeah.
Here is your winner. Extremely impressive win, guy. We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later. Got it. Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Doing some more damage here. Michael, that is so dangerous. He's not going to like this.
I need to go edit my moves.
Double underhook. Scoop slam.
One second.
Thank you.
Holy shit. SC4 kill. Good lord.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you. So, there is no more stay-at-home order in the state of Ohio.
Oh, boy.
He just lifted it.
But our governor's a dumbass. Is there anyone you want to see, AA Ron?
No. He may be Sting.
Alright, you want me to fight Sting, eh? Which he one?
Oh, jeez. Oh, a black and white one for sure.
Alright.
The New Day has their own arena.
I have never seen it, but I might actually do that one. Actually, nah.
I would say Halloween Havoc, probably.
Is that Halloween Havoc?
Either that one or Nitro, because of WCW.
Alright, we're doing Monday Night Nitro.
Contest is a Hell in a Cell match, making his way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 214 pounds.
These two superstars putting it all on the line here tonight inside Hell in a Cell.
And I think it's safe to say that neither one of them will be the same again after this one, Cole.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
It's a weird point seeing a WWE game with WCW Monday Nitro sets and Sting coming out to it. That's just right. So weird.
Right?
So weird.
Does it let you hear the music or no?
No, I couldn't hear the music, but. I could hear the commentators, though.
Stupid copyright.
Thank you.
superstars can act all nonchalant all day long, but when you see that structure and the door slip, apparently a change in plans here.
Come on, Sting, get out of here.
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. This match has the potential of breaking down out here.
I did not want to throw him that way, god damn it. I want to break this cell open so I can climb to the top. Mr. Baseball Man. Yeah, help me break it open, Sting.
Harsh impact.
It isn't even giving me an opportunity to to block anything.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a
goddamn
when you're embarking on a journey through hell? Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again. That is a great reversal.
That isn't which way I wanted to throw him, but whatever. I didn't.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Somehow one step ahead of each other. What should Sting try to do differently at this stage to remain viable? He needs a change of plan if he's going to survive in there. And what a reversal from Sting. Sting with a great offensive show. Bringing it back between the ropes.
You know what? I'm not going to get to the top. I don't...
I think it's safe to say Sting is feeling pretty good right now.
Why are you gonna throw me?
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh God.
He evades the attack. Breaker.
That's bullshit. Like, I pressed to tap out and it didn't, or to get out and it didn't let me. At least I lost to Sting, someone I like.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. It's not a bad opponent to lose to.
Let's see what's available on 2v2. Triple threat. Elimination Chamber. You can do a tournament. See how much of a bitch this is.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Who?
Introducing the participants first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 200.
Who the hell is this?
Chad Gable.
Mm-hmm.
Minnesota native is scratched and clawed for everything he's earned in his life.
Well, he's unlucky and got number one in the Royal Rumble.
Presented the United States in the Olympics, former tag team champion on multiple occasions, Chad Gable is ready to do big things on the big stage.
Is he like in NXT or something?
No, he was a part of a pretty big faction in WWE, and then his partner just kind of fucking went away. And then they tried to put him with Shelton Benjamin and Kurt Angle, and it just kind of went sideways.
Look who's here.
Wow.
Oh, but he's...
That entrance is so cool.
Yeah, his has always been one of my favorites.
I cannot believe the WWE Universe's reaction to Batista. This guy takes time out of his busy movie star schedule to return to WWE, and they've given him nothing but disrespect. You have to respect the animal.
They're booing him. Huh.
point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
And spit them out. Oh.
Wonder what number I'll enter. This might last a while.
No, it's all good.
I think Chuck ended up buying it last night.
Did he?
Mm-hmm. Wow, Batista got eliminated fast. Roderick Strong.
He's part of the NXT. Part of the Undisputed Era, as like the faction calls themselves. With Adam Cole.
Sheamus.
Got him where he wants him. Up and...
with that mohawk.
This is not where you want to be.
Fella.
Oh yeah, I see the NXT ban on his arm.
No, oh, Andrade. He's the current United States champion.
Wow.
He started in NXT as well. I think he's on Raw now.
Super motivated. Oh, what a kick to the face. Oh, my God. Close line. And what a reversal from Chad Gable. Boom. What a shot.
Drew Glack.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Whoa, not so fast. Oh, knee crusher. That's going to hurt. Right between the eyes.
People are coming out really fast. Like, I don't think, don't remember it being this fast in the real life.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Devastating elbow. A back suplex. Look out.
I think for the game, it might be a little bit less than what it is normal time.
Underhook suplex. Oh, great height. Oh, what a kick.
I just can't believe Batista got eliminated already.
Mm-hmm.
Up there's someone else. People who's in the ring, I only know
Sheamus.
Now he just got eliminated, so.
Yes, he did.
Wow!
Oh, good lord.
Stone Cold! Wow! Number 10, wow! We might be looking at an elimination here. This
could be it. What year is it?
Double underhook applied. Oh, what a suplex!
Check out Chad Gable's offense.
Okay, now I'm starting to know some of the people in.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. Haymaker connects.
Oh. Okay. He hasn't even done anything except for stand there, people. They said Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire. Oh, ow, Stone Cold just got eliminated by Roman Reigns.
Sounds like we did for the Undertaker.
Stone Cold's walking out so slow.
Hell yeah. He's old, you know. Got the bad knees.
Why would you do that, man? Colin, I was just asking to be eliminated, even though you didn't get eliminated, but. Okay. Okay, now it seems like it's going slower to get people out. I know the name, but I don't know who he is.
Oh, Cesaro.
Hi, Roman. Hi, Kevin Owens.
Oh, man.
I've heard the name Luke Gallows, but... Ryan Corbin, Iron Corbin. Viper time. If Randy entered in with Mankind in, he would go after Mankind first. We all know this.
I never had much use for this kind of showboating, but
Mankind's his own kind of animal. Uh-oh, this will shake things up. Uh-oh. That's interesting, Mankind and Bray Wyatt, Wyatt fighting.
Mm-hmm.
The two Man of Applause. Who?
Razor. He's part of the AOP.
Randy went through the Mankind, eliminated Randy, but he went. Here we go.
Oh boy.
And people left. This little dude's gonna get fucked up. So far, I'm liking where they're putting me.
Right.
Bye, Bray. Now it would be funny if they put him back in as the Fiend. Mankind's in there kicking ass still. I say that and watch him get eliminated.
Who?
Bobby Fish.
Must be an NXT person.
Yeah, he's part of the faction with Adam Cole. Kyle O'Reilly and somebody else.
All the old people have been eliminated.
Hmm.
Hey, here I am. I'm scared.
23, it's not a bad number.
Oh shit, I'm going to get eliminated already. Getting my ass kicked right now. Fuck me!
Just the rock is cooking.
Well, he didn't last that long. Really, Jim Neihart, whatever. You're going to. I was trying to help you and. Miss.
Ah, I know the Miz. Now it's time to attack him because I don't like him.
I mean, who does, really?
Even though he's from Ohio, he's from the shit city in Ohio.
Cleveland?
Mm-hmm. Get out of my ring, bitch. Ah, this is it for me. Or not. Got his team. This could be huge. It's the Battle of Ohio. I'm eliminated, damn it. That mini game sucks. Who is Cole Quinn?
I have no idea who that is.
He's a made-up character that's in every WWE game. But I'm gonna go kick his fucking ass after this for eliminating me. Bye, dude. The last three.
Something big is coming. Scoop slam!
What the hell? Eliminate that bitch. Thank you. At least someone I know is going to win it.
They may sink my knees. Tell me that I
I miss, maybe. Yep. That didn't last as long as what I expected it to.
Yeah.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame. And with that win,
he's already in the Hall of Fame.
He was put in last year.
They said if he keeps winning matches like that, he might reserve his right in the Hall of Fame. I did not want to restart this. God damn it. I'll do it again, just not... I just want a different order of people coming out. Let's try again. Ah, no, I want to go beat that nigga dude's ass.
Suplex.
One step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Backbreaker.
there like no weapons? Oh, yep, there's a weapon.
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole. Again. Hey, it seems to be working for him. Oh. And look at the quickness by Cole Quinn.
Wow.
Inverted DDT. Spiked. Amazing reflexes on display.
God damn it.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out. Curtain call. He's in trouble.
Excuse me.
Doubler is mine.
Double underhook applied. Up and
out.
And that's the match.
I knocked him out. But we're going to do something now. Universe. New.
I've been searching for you, the Air Storm Warden. You ask your forgiveness. I swore to protect your family. I said. Embarrassing self. Queensguard to your father. Allow me to join you in Queensguard.
Okay, what do you think about this? Let's like, I'm looking at matches.
It's a good match.
Show opener. I want that Cole guy. Okay.
Oh, Adam Cole?
Nah, whoever that guy that,
Oh, that Cole Quinn.
Quinn, whatever, yeah. Rivalries. Choose a rivalry. Okay, then there's this one. lot of women tag team match. Samoa Joe versus Bray Wyatt. That should be good.
Miss that game. Wow.
I like the card for right now.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool.
You are watching the longest running episodic television show in history. Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
Wisconsin.
Step on the gas. We're getting there as fast as we can.
Born for greatness. We were born for greatness. I don't answer unknown numbers. I should have actually probably been on SmackDown.
Yeah, right.
Now breathe out. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Okay, let's do this.
The fans are eating it up. Well, okay. The belief is strong. Very well put.
Hey, he's actually coming.
Something tells me we might hear of him. By the looks of it, he is not messing around here. This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Mixing it up. Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it.
Okay. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Loud and proud. Not exactly likable. Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
I am the greatest superstar in the history of this building. I'm going to prove it tonight in a match with you right now.
superstars, that's for sure.
And there you have it. I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
Hey, I won.
Right there. I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program.
Who are you?
Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Alright. We're gonna sim this Braun Strowman, Brian Corbin. If you want to watch any of these matches, just let me know.
No, no, you're good.
Can I skip this? I don't want, do want to do a SmackDown. Oh, Becky Lynch is the number one rated superstar.
Not surprised. Even in the game, I'm not surprised.
Hey, Becky Lynch is going to call out someone.
Nice.
Hey, we got, I'm in the main event.
Good stuff.
Do we just want a regular match for the first time? Yeah, we're doing a regular match for the first time. We're gonna let it build up. That's good. I'm gonna put one more match or change one of these. We're going to do a fatal four-way. Actually, nah, we're going to do a... we don't need that. I will leave it like that, fuck it. I don't
born for greatness. So much goddamn rain outside. You want to see who Becky's going to call out?
Sure.
Yeah. So there's ways, like, with this WWE Universe. I don't want to do this. You can, like, create your own wrestling company and stuff with it.
Nice.
Straight. And here it comes. Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here. Loud and proud. I guess ego matters in this business. And we're off.
Definitely a fan favorite. Well, okay. There's a superstar who doesn't lack confidence.
What now?
Sasha Banks.
Bad blood is boiling. Hard to finish anything around this place.
Alright, quit promotion. No.
Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. Might want to check that ego at the door. Loud and proud. Okay. Very well put. Bad blood is a
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
Just a bully. An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Uh-oh. Sasha's going to win.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood or not. Of these superstars.
Loud and proud. The fans are eating it up. Well, okay. That's a...
I don't want to do this match, goddammit.
You can tell, guys, these superstars have a little extra will to win here tonight. You just never want to go down to your rival.
Are you going to bring the food or do you need to stop? Yes. Here, Sansa.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
A good bit.
And four.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 214 pounds. Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
I think we all knew it wouldn't make it to the ring.
Well, I had my hopes they would keep it professional.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Oh, wow.
They open it. Going. The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Wait a minute. We need to get
making
some more
his way to the
this.
Ring.
We knew this could happen. They need to get in the ring, or the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
One, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, and what's so great about him is that he treats everybody in the WWE with the same level of respect, regardless of their spot on the card.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Whoa! Frog splash!
Give it 5 stars. Oh, look at this. Just stretching out the opponent. Almost debilitating. It in the corner.
When you think of some of the most emotionally charged rivalries we've seen of late, you can't help but think of this one.
Devastating kick.
Pump handle locked in.
What are we going to see out of here?
Neck breaker. My goodness. Oh, right to the skull. And Cole Quinn making him think twice. Looking for a suplex. Oh, buster. Hard right hands. Punch after punch after punch. Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE. Incoming! Splash! He's struggling a bit here. A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Two!
Ooh. And he's heading back in. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Two. Three.
Pump handle locked in.
What are we going to see out of here?
Neck breaker. My goodness. Oh, geez. You might break a neck that way. Quickness by Cole Quinn.
Wow.
Neck breaker. My goodness. He's executing on his plan perfectly. Just producing an onslaught.
Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
One more time. Now trampling the opposition. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win? Way slip. Yeah, raw power there. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. All the way from the top rope. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
He's taking it up. Look at this. Splash.
Massive.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there. Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, put down face first. He has him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh. Here it is.
Is it enough? Is it enough? Here he goes for the win. I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Climbing the ropes again.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Spine buster.
Man, what did the referee do to you?
I didn't mean to hit that. Wow.
Devastating elbow. You know, we can stay here, guys. Brought in the hard way. What a driver.
How do I pick him up? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I did not want to cover him. God damn it. Get up, bitch. Oh my God, no. I do not want to cover yet. There we go. Why are we going outside? You can't win outside, dude.
Can't contain what he has in mind here. Anticipated that attack perfectly. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
That was the wrong button. Dude, Ow.
Lights out. Two. Three. Harsh impact. Four. Five. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Six. All the way to the top. Look at this, and he misses big time right there. German suplex.
There we go.
Looking for the finish. Uh-oh, here it is. And we are, and will this be it? That match deserves another look. Here we go. Here is your winner. The shoulders are down for three. I think business is about to pick up. Waist slip. Yeah, Ross Howard.
Bitch.
I'm Jocelyn. This is my sister.
Hoist it up.
Come along with fine.
He knows he's in trouble. Double underhook applied. Up and...
I'm not listening.
If you can tell, I really don't like that guy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Next show. Let's see what's going on SmackDown this week. Did you see, WWE might be getting rid of, the show thing again?
The what?
Like, exclusive show things.
Why?
So, you know that you get rid of it for a while, then they'll do another draft.
That's true.
I don't know anything about 305.
It's just basically cruiserweights.
Didn't they get rid of it?
Yeah. Yeah, they got rid of 305 Live, or 205 Live, and just kind of put them on SmackDown and Raw.
Hey, Money in the Bank's coming up.
Hey.
I'm not wrestling this week. I don't like that. So,
put yourself on. Unless someone calls you out.
One-on-one edit match. We're getting rid of Bobby Lesnar. Bobby versus The Miz. And we're putting me versus... Who should I fight? I'm going to fight Bobby Lashley. What's that girl that comes out with,
Lana.
Thank you. I'm sure she's on here as a manager.
She should be. She was a manager long before she started fucking wrestling. Yep, there she is.
Do I want to be in, put myself in the Money in the Bank?
I mean, do you wanna shout the title?
Yeah, of course.
Well, there's your answer.
The way they have Edge's walk on here is weird.
Mm-hmm.
With a great deal of respect, not just for himself, but his opposition as well. When you have that type of respect, it's hard to root against you.
And his opponent, accompanied by the ravishing Russian Lana from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice, letting them know I am back. And I am back to make a name for myself one more time.
The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself, Bobby Lashley is all about discipline and respect. High impact personified.
You all right, Coco? We're leaving here soon to go to your vet. You want to go bye-bye? Go bye-bye? Go on a car ride?
He's doing this perfectly suited to in-ring competition. And this is one of those matches where it's
really, Bobby, you really thought you were going to be able to pin me that soon. You are kicking my ass, though.
Bobby Lashley the Beast.
Reversal! What a counter! As the head scissors of mine. Oh man, that's just nasty. Cobb's malicious.
Going up top. He's taking it up top.
Of course. Incoming. Missile's drop kick finds its mark. Going high risk again. Best drop! Man, Bobby Lashley is pound for pound one of the WWE's absolute strongest. Would you say that's his biggest advantage in this matchup? Absolutely. Lashley's the total package physically and knows how to put that to work.
I don't think the pure power of Lashley can be overstated. It's a huge part of his unbridled confidence and his success in the ring.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
How impressive was that reversal? Oh my goodness!
Good.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Cutter! He's lost some of his win now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Down on the neck with reckless abandon. He's stalking his opponent from the...
Look out!
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast. Spinebuster! Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
God damn. God damn it.
Spinebuster! This match's brutality starting to show on him. He's not looking great, but never count him out. What a counter!
You better get out of the ring.
Hey, way to go.
Watch here. The almighty Bobby Lashley should focus more on the opposition instead of posing.
I need to learn how to do more of the moves. That's the only thing. Now, if I can, I'm going to interfere in the other match. Doesn't look like it can, though. Oh, yeah, I can!
He's not even supposed to be here. He had the official trying to pull him off, but a relentless assault. And now he's calling for some help. Somebody's got to break this up. The damage has already been done. Get him out of here! Be advised, with Ricochet in the ring, don't blink. You might just miss something.
Oh, we're watching this. I kicked that dude's ass, so. Come on, Ricochet. Kill the motherfucker. I don't know how good you are, but...
He's pretty good. He's a pretty quick. Does a lot of high flying shit.
So he's like a newer version of Jeff Hardy?
Yeah.
What's coming next?
Ooh, landed right on the neck.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Up and down! What a slam!
He may be in a bet.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Dangerous situation here.
Okay.
Downright treacherous. Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope. Can rattle. Super kick.
We could do it here.
And Coleman easily getting his shoulder up.
Very nice.
And look at the quickness by Cole Quinn. Wow. Watch out here. Power bomb.
Leo Brothers.
And Cole Quinn making it hit twice. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Wow, Ricochet connected him with devastating impact. The advantage is squarely in his corner. Talk about the name.
Raw's announce tables are up on the stage.
Yeah.
Is SmackDown also?
No, SmackDown's down by the ring, I believe.
That really does happen.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not in it.
Sure, come on, Lana.
Because I'm facing the guy I don't like.
Oh, that makes sense.
In a match that I've never really been good in.
What kind of it?
Steel cage.
Oh, alright.
I don't know if I want to play this right now or wait a little bit. Kind of felt like I need a break.
First turn of the five. Oh my god. This is unforgivable. I have a life with consequences.
or bringing back the ECW championship.
All right.
What if I don't want to put it on anyone? I just want to have a match for it. Oh, I can just give it to myself, I guess. Okay, that completely changed the pay-per-view. What the hell happened to Money in the Bank?
Oh, it's at the end of the week.
I was at Money in the Bank, but I added the what's his name, the belt, and it took me back, it looks like. Okay, let edit matches. He's coming out first because fuck him. I'm confused right now.
Choose an opportunity while losing.
There we go. Yeah, I'm done right now.